Have you ever imagined growing fresh, delicious produce right in your living room? With hydroponics, that dream can become a reality. Hydroponics is a fascinating method of growing plants without soil, relying instead on a nutrient-rich water solution. This technique offers a world of possibilities, from growing exotic herbs to enjoying fresh salads year-round. Hydroponics might sound complicated, but it's surprisingly simple and accessible to everyone, even those without a green thumb. Whether you're an experienced gardener or a complete novice, this guide will equip you with the tools and knowledge to cultivate your own thriving hydroponic garden. Get ready to roll up your sleeves, dive into the fascinating world of soilless gardening, and experience the joy of harvesting your own fresh, flavorful produce. Let's embark on this exciting journey together and unlock the potential of hydroponic gardening. Hydroponics, at its core, is the art of growing plants without soil. Instead of relying on soil-based nutrients, plants are nourished by a water-based solution enriched with essential minerals. This innovative approach offers several advantages over traditional soil-based gardening, making it an increasingly popular choice for both hobbyists and commercial growers alike. One of the most significant benefits is its efficiency. Hydroponic systems use significantly less water than traditional gardening methods. Because water is recirculated within a closed system, there's minimal waste. Another key advantage is the accelerated growth rate of plants in hydroponic systems. With their roots directly exposed to essential nutrients, plants can absorb what they need more efficiently, resulting in faster growth and higher yields. Hydroponics is particularly well-suited for urban environments or areas with limited space. Whether you have a spacious balcony, a sunny windowsill, or even just a small corner in your apartment, you can create a thriving hydroponic garden tailored to your available space. Setting up your own hydroponic garden is easier than you might think. Before you begin, it's essential to gather a few key tools and materials that will form the foundation of your hydroponic system. Don't worry, you won't need any specialized equipment or expensive gadgets. Many of these items can be found at your local garden center or even repurposed from household items. First and foremost, you'll need a container to house your plants and the nutrient solution. This could be anything from a simple plastic tub to a more elaborate setup with dedicated grow trays. Next, you'll need a growing medium to provide support for your plants. Popular choices include coco coir, perlite, or clay pebbles, which offer good aeration and support for plant roots. A crucial component of any hydroponic system is the nutrient solution, which contains all the essential minerals your plants need to thrive. Now that you have a basic understanding of the essential tools and materials, it's time to choose a hydroponic system that aligns with your space, budget, and experience level. There are various hydroponic systems available, each with its own set of advantages and disadvantages. Let's explore a few popular options that are particularly well-suited for beginners. One of the simplest and most cost-effective methods is the Kratky method. This passive system requires no pumps or electricity, making it incredibly easy to set up and maintain. In the Kratky method, plants are suspended in a net pot above a reservoir of nutrient solution. As the plant grows, its roots extend downwards, drawing up the nutrient solution as needed. Another popular choice for beginners is the deep water culture, DWC, system. This method involves suspending plant roots in a constantly aerated nutrient solution. An air pump and air stone are used to oxygenate the solution, ensuring the roots receive ample oxygen for healthy growth. If you're looking for a system that conserves even more water and nutrients, the nutrient film technique, NFT, is worth considering. Section 5. Selecting the right plants. One of the most exciting aspects of hydroponic gardening is the wide variety of plants you can grow. From leafy greens to juicy tomatoes, the possibilities are endless. However, some plants are naturally better suited for hydroponic systems than others. As a beginner, it's best to start with easy-to-grow crops that are known to thrive in a hydroponic environment. Leafy greens such as lettuce, spinach, kale, and arugula are excellent choices for hydroponics. Herbs are another fantastic option for beginners. Basil, mint, cilantro, parsley, and oregano all flourish in hydroponic systems. If you're feeling adventurous, you can even try growing vegetables hydroponically. Tomatoes, cucumbers, peppers, and strawberries can all be successfully cultivated in a hydroponic system. However, these plants do require more space, nutrients, and attention compared to leafy greens and herbs. Section 6. Setting up your hydroponic garden. Now that you've chosen your hydroponic system and selected the plants you want to grow, it's time to put everything together and set up your indoor garden. First, gather all your tools and materials in your designated growing area. Ensure you have ample space to work comfortably and that the area receives adequate ventilation and natural light, or that you have grow lights ready. Next, assemble your chosen hydroponic system according to the manufacturer's instructions. Once your system is assembled, it's time to prepare the growing medium. Rinse them thoroughly with water to remove any dust or debris. Now for the exciting part, planting. If you're starting from seeds, sow them in seed starting plugs or a separate seed starting tray. Once the seedlings are large enough to handle, gently transplant them into the net pots or grow trays of your hydroponic system. If you're using pre-grown seedlings or young plants, carefully remove them from their containers and gently loosen the roots before placing them in the hydroponic system. Section 7. Common mistakes and how to avoid them. As with any new endeavor, there's a learning curve to hydroponic gardening. Even experienced gardeners encounter challenges from time to time. But don't worry, we're here to help you troubleshoot common mistakes and avoid potential pitfalls. One of the most common mistakes beginners make is overwatering or underwatering their plants. In hydroponics, maintaining the correct water level is crucial for plant health. Overwatering can lead to root rot, while underwatering can cause stress and nutrient deficiencies. To avoid these issues, monitor your system's water level regularly and refill the reservoir as needed. Another common pitfall is nutrient imbalance. An imbalance in the nutrient solution can lead to deficiencies or toxicities, affecting plant growth and yield. To prevent this, use a high-quality nutrient solution specifically formulated for hydroponics and follow the manufacturer's recommended dosage and feeding schedule. Maintaining the correct pH level of the nutrient solution is paramount for optimal nutrient absorption. Regularly monitoring and adjusting the pH is crucial for a thriving hydroponic garden. Section 8. Benefits of hydroponic farming. Hydroponic farming offers a multitude of benefits over traditional soil-based gardening, making it an increasingly popular choice for both home growers and commercial farmers. One of the most significant benefits of hydroponics is its remarkable water efficiency. Hydroponic systems use up to 90% less water compared to traditional agriculture. This is because water is recirculated within a closed system, minimizing waste and reducing the overall water footprint. Another compelling advantage is the accelerated growth rate of plants in hydroponic systems. With their roots directly exposed to a nutrient-rich solution, plants can absorb what they need more efficiently, resulting in faster growth and higher yields. Hydroponics also gives you greater control over the growing environment, allowing you to regulate temperature, humidity, light, and nutrient levels with precision. This level of control empowers you to create the ideal growing conditions for your plants, optimizing their growth potential and minimizing the risk of pests and diseases. Section 9. Conclusion: Embracing Hydroponics. As we've discovered throughout this comprehensive guide, hydroponic gardening is an innovative and rewarding way to cultivate fresh, flavorful produce right in your own home, regardless of space constraints or prior gardening experience. From understanding the fundamental principles to selecting the right system and plants for your needs, we've covered every step of the journey, empowering you to embark on your own hydroponic adventure with confidence. Remember, the key to success in hydroponics, as with any gardening method, is patience, observation, and a willingness to learn and adapt. Don't be afraid to experiment, make adjustments along the way, and celebrate both your successes and your learning experiences. Embrace the opportunity to connect with other hydroponic gardeners, exchange tips and tricks, and learn from each other's experiences. So take the plunge, embrace the world of hydroponics, and experience the joy of cultivating your own fresh, sustainable, and incredibly